This channel Black TV, and I'm your host Richard Zimunya, and I'm here at Mutare Boys Live with the coach of the moment here in Mutare. That's my home, the doctor of football, Look Masomere. Coach, first congratulations for the victory to be in the Premier Soccer League next year.
Thank you so much.
Now, coach, taking it from me, you're a veteran coach and we know you for the good job that you've done. But tell me, what's the feeling that for the very first season you've set a new record in the Eastern Region Division 1? That in one season the team has just entered the league and in that very same season they've gained their promotion.
Yeah, I think it's really an exciting moment for me. I'm so happy that at least we have played 30 games. We won 26 and we drew 4. It's really a milestone and I'm so happy. It's a result of hard work and a very good organization in terms of planning. I think we planned so well and I'm still very happy.
Now, coach, taking from there, there's the Diamond Super Cup which is coming around the corner. Going into that Diamond Super Cup, are you going to be playing to win that cup or it will be your trial session for the 2019 edition of the Premier Soccer League?
Yeah, like what I said earlier on, we started our trials with only 5 games to go and we are still trying our players on Sunday next week when we play in the Diamond Cup, which will be also part of our preparation for next year.
Okay, now coach, in the Premier League, just to round up, you have done it back then in 2003 with the Masomere United and the day you used to wear the same kit, that's the black and gold kit. Just achieving this year, next year maybe with Manica Diamond, can we just say, look at the probability of you winning it?
I won't want to put ourselves as a club under unnecessary pressure. We are a new team. We have been a new team in the first division and we are also still a new team in the Premier League. We want to go there and enjoy football. We will have maybe a better target the following season, but as I speak right now, our target is just to play good football next year and to avoid relegation.
Thank you so much. That was